Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel at www.youtube.com/49countynewsTV.